Nuremberg, Germany, once the shrine city of the Nazis, ravaged by the war Hitler launched on the world, ironically the scene of the final chapter of his partners in conquest. American units were on security guard outside the Palace of Justice during history's most momentous trial. For in the courtroom, the first of the Nuremberg trials was being held before the International Military Tribunal set up by an agreement signed between the U.S., Great Britain, France, and the Soviet Union. With their voices heard in four languages simultaneously, the justices delivered their judgments. Hess received a sentence of life imprisonment. Ribbentrop and Keitel sentenced to death by hanging. Thus it went. 12 defendants to die, 7 given prison terms, and 3 acquitted. Sharply in contrast with Nazi justice, the defendants received a fair trial for their war crimes.